Hello and welcome back to Screw Up Part 2. And in this episode we're going to do some base building. This is going to be pretty fun. Now you are probably wondering, I said this was going to be doing some base building, but yeah, I do have to go and pick up, well I do have to go and collect some fibres and quite a bit of wood. But this whole episode isn't going to be just about that. It'd be pretty boring if it was, but we will be doing some base building. But as it goes, even though we're supposed to be picking up 88 wood, it doesn't actually take that long to do that. One other thing I should comment on is your health, food and water. As you can see, it's slowly declining, but I'm picking up loads and loads of coconuts, which I should actually go and check on them now. Right, so your coconuts only last for a certain amount of time, so I've got 22. Should always eat a couple to make sure you're always going to be up to about 100%. If you die in this game, you can of course come back, but you lose experience points, and you then have to go go back to where you died, so you can pick up the whole of your stash. I'm quite glad. I'm quite glad I remembered all of that from my original game. From my original game, of playing this off camera, so I could put that into episode 2 or part 2. Right, so this is where the fun's gonna start. That's if you like building games, of course. Oh, and I do have to mention, the game has a day and night cycle, and it's coming on later on in the day, but we'll get something put down. into his building menu. I think I've actually run out of wood. Which is okay, just go and chop some more. But anyhow, started to build my base. It's going to be looking pretty good. What I will do here is I'll actually pause it and chop down some more trees and then come back and finish off this episode. So not to bore you with the constant chopping down trees. Right, so just come back onto camera after chopping down a load of wood, and as you can tell, it's gone pretty dark. Well, that's okay. I've got enough wood, and I'll be able to do a bit more building. Yeah, I didn't mean to put this this wall here with the window, so hopefully I'll be able to take it out. I think it will take quite a few hits. Yeah, I'm guessing it's going to take to take this bit of wall out. It's going to take quite a lot of hits. I think it's quite nice, even though it's got pretty dark. You can still basically build stuff and make your way around the game. Which, as you can tell, what I'm doing here in the video. So that's quite nice. On some games, or most games, when you have a day and night cycle, as soon as the night comes in, it's pretty hard to see anything you're doing. Right, I think that's the first floor of the base done. I'm quite happy with it. I wouldn't worry too much about the wall. The wall I didn't mean to place inside. I'll get rid of that off camera. And work on the third episode. So I think I'm wanting to keep them relatively short, the videos. So yeah, well, that volcano, isn't that nice? And I like the whole stars and the clouds. Gonna have to investigate the lighthouse as well. Kind of have just a little thing about lighthouses. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I'll get it uploaded and then work on the third. Thank you very much.